Here's another problem. Some of these ads, people running for office put their mug all over these ads while they're in the middle of a political campaign. In New Jersey, $25 million was spent on ads that included somebody running for political office. Yeah, I think there might be a conflict of interest there. You know, that's a real problem. And that's why when people who are trying to do good and trying to use taxpayers' money wisely, they're offended to see our money spent on political ads. You know, that's just offensive. In New York, you actually have a rule. They're not allowed to do it. So New York did the same thing, which I still object, but at least they didn't put someone's face on the ad and their family, and it looks like a bio ad.